What's up, fuckers?
Yo, hello, my lovely dead bodies, I mean foxies. Welcome to Halloween special video. Today I'll be watching
Excuse me? Aren't you supposed to introduce me to your fans and tell people what we are gonna watch?
You son of a bitch!
Hi again and welcome to Halloween special video. Today I'll be here with Glitch reacting to scary video. Link to the video will be in the description. And I only wanted to say that you shouldn't watch the video if you're scared of weird things and blood. Thanks. Now I look more like pirate than death. Thank you very much. Now I have to go for a patch.
1 eternity later.
And now,
let's start the video already. Fans are not interested in your stupid talking. Just start the video already.
Okay, what the heck is that? That looks like me in the morning when I stretch my back, but even worse. Oh wait. I forgot the Halloween background.
Oh, curva.
Better.
WTF, how did you do that?
That's called gadgelogic, my dear. But really, what the heck is that? And why the hell do they look so proud? They're like,
hey baby, I made you a gift.
OMG, it's so beautiful, I'm so proud of you.
Oh look, who's that sexy boy I see there? Isn't it me?
Jeff. Go frick yourself. Before I take your knife and shove it to your ugly hairy butt so hard that you'll poop crooked for the rest of your goddamn life, you white bleach with ugly hair, ugly face, ugly clothes, and if you won't shut up, I'll...
Oh, look at the top of his head! Look at his lips!
3 hours later.
Oh god, no, this was karma for laughing at that girl with doll in her hand. I'm so sorry for doing that. Now I won't sleep. Oh god, I hate clowns. I'm afraid of them. Oh lord, help me.
Imagine meeting this in your room at night in your bed looking and smiling at you. You okay?
Absolutely.
You sure?
Yeah, absolutely. Just going through mental breakdown from that crazy drunk and hungry mom running at me like she wants to take away my Nutella.
Sarah!
A girl heard her mom yell her name from downstairs. So she got up and started to head down.
Sarah?
As she got to the stairs, her mom pulled her into her room and said,
I heard it too. Stay in here and don't make a sound.
Oh.
no, not the singing mannequin. No, I hate this. I hate when something that's not supposed to talk or move does that.
Oh, I remember I heard that song from my neighbor's house yesterday. It was the same song, and I also saw a shadow of some woman singing this song in front of the window when I was coming to your house. She was just standing there and making weird moves. I think it was that mannequin.
Are you kidding me?
Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.